I'm playing Phantom Forces again, as you guys see by the title. I don't know why I started, but yes, it's me. Because I feel like I haven't posted in a while, because I believe it's like 5 days. So, you know, let's get in. I haven't changed anything. So, obviously, Phantom Forces. This is Flare Domination. As most of you know, we got the same gun. I forgot what it's called, but I like it. Okay, that got me pretty good, so. Sorry if I sound a little weird, my tooth really hurt, so. Aug 21, I mean, I got a few kills, but other than that, I didn't change my gun, I didn't get anything. But we're aiming for 100 kills, so I'm not even sure what team I'm on, because that's where the green laser is, so. We're on Ghosts, so that's orange, obviously, so. I'm gonna try to capture B over there. Way too early of a grenade, okay, so, yep. I didn't know they were right there, I thought they were behind me, so I could've just ran. But I guess not. Wait, are we capturing it? Okay, so right now there's people that are defending it, so I'm gonna go get C or B. Yeah, I'll just go for B because I see other people going for B. Also, I might sneeze. I just haven't been feeling good. Couldn't talk yesterday. So, yeah, let's see. Oh, we already captured this. Is that a real person? I wasn't, for a second, I was like, wasn't sure, but is there a person in here? Ooh, fancy. Oh, dang, at least I got a knife shot on them. Because then one of my teammates could use one less shot to kill them. Which is good. So, we're going to go for B. So, because that person captured it, well, yeah. And then we're just gonna throw a grenade. Bloop, bloop. Oh no. Dang it. Knife people are so good because they catch you off guard. And that's like an easy way to rank up, so we're actually gonna try to like just keep our knife and then try to do it. I'm pretty sure this isn't the best map, but we can try. So we're being shot at. I don't know from where. Because really, if you don't know from where, you're going to die. Because if they're in front of you, you know where to hide. Like, oh, so B is captured, I was about to say. So we got all three. So I'm actually going to go to A to defend. See, look, I just saw an enemy over here. Got him. Be getting you too. Ching, ching. I guess I don't know why I waited so long. Because I was like showing off, so only one person wasn't ready. Or, so there's like everybody was ready, one person in combat, and one person was ready, was not ready. So we won. When I said that, I cleaned my room. I just meant I made a path from the doorway to my bed. Oh, that's funny. So we remain in Ghosts. Oh, it doesn't really matter. I mean, like, since we're doing good, space case side. I have a lot of space. I'm not sure if it's keys or cases, but. Oh. Wow. We have an MLG case key, so we could open that. Create a meme case. Yeah. So. All of these are customizable or funny ones. Like, I hope we don't get the waffle. I hope we get, like, a customizable. I already have, that one, Pepe. Use key. Why you be lagging? So, me and Casey, look. I looked at the MOG case. So... Oh, you have lost connection to the game. That's why it wasn't working. So we're gonna go ahead and leave this. And just go back in another one. Waste absolutely no time. So we wasted no time to go into this Phantom Forces. So Phantom Forces, so we wasted no time to go into our game. Okay, Hill, because it seems like every server, it seems like it's the same, like if it shows a different, like, I don't know how to explain it, but one server always has one type of game mode. Like, this one's gonna be Hill every game mode. I'm not sure if they swap that, because that pretty much means, like, you could just join a game where Hill is your favorite, which in that case is mine. So we do not have the Hill, so in my case, Hill is a favorite, so if I join a server that's Hill, it may be Hill each game. I knew it was that before, but I'm not 100% sure it's the same, but let's hope it is. Because then Hill is, like, really fun to me. Oh, yay. So, there's about, like, 3 or 4 people there. We got one of them with our grenade. So, me and that guy did not stand a chance. So, we know they're hiding, which is good. So, I'll just go this person, and then I'm going to start heading towards the hill. Throw a grenade down for pressure, and then knife. We actually got one of them. So, we're capturing. Whoa, it's a different color of blue. No, dang it. Because if somebody steps in the hill, it makes it so. Because if you guys know of me just going in the hill and it's saying holding hill, that pretty much means you're holding it and the other team, even if they're in the hill, they can't get it. Which I think is cool because it gives you like 10 points every 3 seconds. And if you're hiding and like they just running around and it says capturing, the bar stays empty. Like it doesn't even fill up a little. Like, in the bar, it, like, doesn't even move. Like, capturing, and then there's a bar to see how far you are. It didn't show that. Oh, well, we got 2. We're aiming for 100 kills with the AUG 21, or whatever. So, some people may say AUG, AUG. Well, I pronounce it AUG, because I can. So, there's Gentle Sheep, See, like, since they're in the hill, the capturing bar, whoa, it's glitched. I think, because sometimes I press caps lock instead of shift, and that glitches it. Because F is for it, not, F. Not capital, so maybe that's the problem, but yeah, we kind of failed down there, end up there, so we're in the hill with somebody else, so we actually captured it, which is pretty good. I found a pretty good spot to hide. I mean, like, if somebody gets you from this way, I mean, it's kind of decent, because if somebody captures the hill, you could just run back. Oh, dang it, I missed. See, look, holding hill. I mean, it gives you 10 points, and the other team cannot capture unless they kill you. Like, following, so hopefully our defense could. I think our defense could stand up. Okay, okay. We actually got them out of the 3 people. Wow. People are spilling all their ketchup. So then we're just going to go back and not waste any time. So, oh, I have that gun. I was just holding it. I really like it though. I have the a very rare and customized Wolcian. So. We do not have the hill, but there's so many people around, I'm just going to chuck a grenade that'll backfire and go right there and kill me. Yep, so that was kind of a misplay by me, at least in the team deathmatch, because that was a win point for the other team. So, yeah, so hopefully we'll be able to take out a few people, like, right there. I'm not sure if they were crawling. Okay, so I did not see that person at the hill, though. Which stinks. I think we're going to lose this game. I mean, there's 6 minutes left, so I'm not 100% sure. But I don't think we can take this win. Okay, good, because that guy's really good. Okay. I didn't even know what I was going to do there. I just failed. I'm not the best player in this game. I'll tell you that right now. You probably already know that, but at least I, you know, at least I get a few kills here and there. What am I at? 5. A decent. Some games I get around 30. Some games I get around 2 and the game ends. Sometimes, like, I'm just in the zone and I just get so many. Like, if I find, like, some that when I first swapped to this gun, I got like a million kills because I was looking for a gun for that map. And that map is not always, this gun is not always a good for each map. So once I memorize like good guns for each map and like what thing, then maybe I'll get more kills. But like certain maps with certain guns give me like 20 more kills that they would do in other maps. And that's just because they work better. So we snatched the hill, which is very good. There's some people over here, which is not very good. Okay, so that's a lot of people. Okay, this team is not joking around. Okay, so a grenade would get about 10 kills there. A little glitchy, but okay. So we're gonna go up here and then obviously do the small jump and then, wow, okay, so there's some shots. And why is it so glitchy? It's gonna, it was flashing. So, I don't think, I don't know why I spawned in the middle of nowhere, but I don't think we have a pretty good chance of winning this. Of Arlo's score and the time left. Oh, wow. That was pretty cool. Well, I wish we could have got the better half of the deal, but it looks like it was a fair and easy tie. Bounces off that tree, that grenade, so we're just going to throw another one that'll backfire and go in this place, and we're just going to throw one just because we may get somebody. Okay. Oh, dang. So, we got them, I believe we got one or two shots on them, but it wasn't good enough, but they're regrouping fast. Their team has, like, stacks up on defense. Like, once we get the hill, which is rare, obviously, as you guys see, it's pretty rare for us to get the hill this game. And it, like, and they, like, come back with, like, 5 people, which is pretty tough. But if I, like, cook a grenade for a few seconds and throw it, I may get a kill. Oh, double? Nice. That's double, so my best was a triple with a frag, or no, a quadruple, but that was sadly not in the video. It was, what, yesterday? I was just playing with my friend, and I was like, oh, Fun198, he's like, oh, near ankle, and I'm not sure. I'm pretty sure we did a video together. So they're going to capture the hill any second now. No, I wish, yes, they can't capture it because I was in the hill. See, look, so we got, there again, 10 health. So, it would have captured the hill, but since I was standing right there, it wouldn't work. Which I think is pretty cool that you could, like defend it. Because if somebody's just running around in the hill so they can get shot at, how are they supposed to get somebody in the hill? So, I may get the hill here. So we did get the hill. But, yep, I was about to say they're going to be back in a second and recapturing the hill. See, just our team is, like, split around and we're, like, not even in the same place. We're, like, all over the place, which actually stinks because then none of us really do good. But their team is, like, marching together and they, like, capture it, and then if they don't defend it, then they're all trying to defend it from above. And then they instantly get the hill back, which I think is pretty crazy. Hi. Oh, vertical grip. I'm not sure if that's any good, but I'll try it out. Right now, we're just going to try to go for kills because there's no way we could win this. So let's see what that vertical, oh, 11. I mean, like, that's decent. Look at their team against our team. Look at all these and look at theirs. So weapon loadout and then attachments, optics. Oh no, I'm pretty sure it's in barrel. No, it's under barrel. you know, it would be nice to see what I'm putting on, but I guess not. Oh, come on. So, I'm not sure. That's a pretty good, bad glitch. Yeah, my gun's not in there. Bye-bye. Oh, hello. So, I'm not sure how much is left, but... Okay, so 25 seconds. So, the game is pretty much over because we lost, and that stinks. So, we might get a last-second kill. I was just, like, aiming and not aiming. So, hopefully the next map will have good luck, because... Okay, that's game. Negative one, okay. You never realize how boring your life is. Somebody would ask you until you do it for fun. See, look at this glitch. That's kind of bothering my eyes, so... I'm gonna close them real quick, so... Okay. Better now, so we're what, 1,000 XP away? What, 500? Wait, no, 1,500 away from being rank 20. So we're actually gonna see what the map is first. If I memorize the map, then I'm gonna know what it is. But if I don't know the map too well, I'm just gonna go in it and see what I think would be best and the mode. Like, I assume what the mode's gonna be because of what has been, like, highway a lot. I'm pretty sure I know what this one is. Okay, so I just wanted to wait till somebody get ready. So, it's this one, and it's Team Deathmatch. Okay, so that's perfect. Because, oh, this makes it really laggy, actually, so. Hopefully. Dang it, oh well. Let's just see how this is. Told you. Well, I didn't say that. I said I would sneeze. But I also said my throat hurt, so. Example A. So we just got two kills right here, which is pretty good. This gun may be the one I'm going to stick with, or I'm going to get like an intervention and just like snipe them. Because this gun is kind of like for close range, but not like close, like, oh, I'm going to shoot you from the other side of the map. But it's not like, oh, I'm going to go right up to you and get you. It's kind of, it has a little bit of range, which I like because you don't have to be like really close. But like the intervention, you need to have a good secondary or else you're not going to use your intervention that good. Because... Like, the inner, yeah, I'll just try this one more time, and, like, the intervention, if you have that, like, oh, no. So, like, the intervention, you can't, like, just aim, like, if somebody's right up to you, like, close. You gotta have a few distance, and, like, I like this one, because it has a bit of range, but I wish there was other ones, so hopefully we could get a kill off of this. I'm pretty sure we will. Just knife. Yeah. Easy enough. So we're gonna actually, what, look for somebody? So obviously, because that's the point of this game mode. I actually was wrong and said it'd be like all hill or something in this server. But I guess I was wrong because they used to. Maybe it was just a bug that every server always had the same game mode. Which, I mean, like... Could be cool. I don't get why it couldn't be cool unless you want to like have a variety in like game modes, or maybe if you would just like see, this is when an intervention would come in handy. See, like, oh, dang. No, oh, dang. Okay, we got assists, I guess. So we're gonna actually try the intervention, or well, recon. We really only have the Remington, this is rank 41. Not sure if it's any good because it's a sniper rifle, but I want the BFG definitely. I'm not sure. I know I like the BFG because I used it before, so we're going to actually go intervention because I like it more than the Remington. I mean, like, the Remington, like, is more precise, but I like the intervention's more damage, so. Yep, So, we're not gonna get that. Not because we died, but because, like, we weren't in a good spot, and I thought they would get us first. But I guess somebody else did, so. Wait, where is it? This is funny. Oh, gosh. See, look. This is, like, one of the developer's offices. Like, this is another developer's office. I think those are pretty cool things, like the developer offices. Like, look at these. Look at that. Okay, we actually are being shot at because our screen is shaking. So, enough of fancying around. So, what's this gun? A Remington, yeah. I could have picked the Remington, but I decided no. Oh, dang, I thought they were on my team because I saw somebody on my team. The Colt MLG. This is what this guy's using, and this guy's on fire. So, this is actually a pretty good spot. Oh. I didn't even see them, so never mind then. So I guess we just go on them, and then I guess they're going. I mean, like, is this even the secondary I use? I don't think so. So that's kind of weird. Oh, is that a grenade from our team? I have no clue. I just backed right out. So, I'm pretty sure my secondary is not the one I usually use, so we might have to swap that out, but we'll do that after this round. Well, after this death, I should say. Because after this round, it'll be the end of this video. I'm going to end it after this round. Okay, that was a fail. I just had in my hand because I thought they were around a corner because I saw somebody. But I guess not. So I saw somebody up there. Oh, you can't really spot them. Oh, well, did you guys know if you do this green laser thing, the green laser is exact, but, the thing in the square is not exact. So if you have a green laser, I recommend using the green laser. Because it's more precise, other than just that little square thing or that those lines, because they don't work because it's a little off. But the Remington has more accuracy, so if you want to do that, go ahead, I guess. So, secondary. Is this the one I use? I actually have no clue. Let's see, which one do I have more kills with? I think it might be this one. We're just gonna go back to primary and see what else we could use. this one's really fun. Wait. Colt MLG. We're gonna try this one because the person is really like 19 kills. And like, well, half of our team is already gone, so. And the guy's been doing good, so we might as well just see how good this is. Wow, this. My secondary always changes. I think it changes with the gun because, yeah, that's what I think. So there's some people down there. They're shooting at me. I jumped down, but I thought I could hide. I mean, like, I would die from, like, jumping down. So we're actually going to go to weapon loadout because I don't really like this gun. And see what's in scout. I think we're gonna go with, which one is it? I like one of these. Wait, so we're actually gonna, that's our secondary, and then assault, that's the one we usually leave, so we're gonna go to recon and go to, all the ones that have skin I used before, so. That gave me kind of a hint, but I'll use that one before. I guess we just go this one. Hope it works. If not, well, dang it. That's all I have to say. We're actually going to try to get the person on top of the bridge. We're just going to chuck a grenade. Did that go over the bridge? I hope not. So we kind of missed the person because there's a person up there. I'm not sure if somebody killed them or they just weren't on the map anymore because, well, I knew they were right there. Okay, so that actually was an absolute fail. But because there's people up there. So that guy's gonna get them. I guess I'll get somebody running around here. I'm not sure if it was a teammate or an enemy, but that is an enemy right there. So we're just gonna get them. I actually don't know if we're losing or winning. Okay, no surprise, we are losing. So we're gonna get another kill right here. Maybe two. Come on, two. Where'd the second person go? I think the second person also died, or they jumped down. We're going to do that too, because, okay, I thought they were an enemy too, but, we're losing by, like, around, what, 10, 15-ish. So, hopefully, and there's 6 minutes left, so, I personally think we're not going to win this unless we go really good. Like, I've stepped up my game quite a bit, maybe just the gun change or whatever, but... You know, so we actually do see a person up there. And, well, I saw a person climb up here. Maybe what some people do is they go this way and then they go, like, this way. So I do see a person, so we're going to go to the side so they can't get us through the door. There's a person. They actually got pretty lucky because they just started shooting at us. So the BFG... 50. I call it the BFG because, you know, why do I need to say everything, you know? So, assist. I was about to say we may not kill them, but, no. There's a person out there that's probably aiming for me. Yep. If somebody's on the outside of the map, I mean, like, you're not gonna run towards them because they're far. And, like, if you don't have, like, an intervention or a Remington or a BFG or whatever, then, well, good luck to you. Then, see, there they are right there. So, if nobody sees them, well, I don't think anybody sees them. So, we're going to try to get them. Oh, yep, they see me. Okay. So, killed from a distance. That's pretty nice. Okay, at least we got a shot on them because, well, now... maybe an intervention shot could one-shot them. It depends what their perks, not perks, are, but their, like, attachments and all that stuff. So I actually see two people up there. One person just jumped down. We almost got, I thought we got them, but assist count is kill, so pretty much we just got a kill, so. Is that a person? Nope. So we're just going to keep on going. Let's see. I don't know why we just walked around in circles. I'm the only one on the map, teammates and regular, which thing. So we are still losing by around 20. Well, that was a weird sneeze because I try to like blow with my sneezes because other than that, like if I don't like blow, my tooth is really, really wiggly. And what is that? Okay, that was very weird. That would probably be the thumbnail. As you guys know, like, I stood there for a second, like, probably just for the thumbnail or something, like, doing computer work. That's why I switched, because I thought it would be easier for me to pick it out from the video, so I could just take a picture in the video. Like, not like take a picture during the video, but when I replay the video, you know, so I could do a thumbnail. I'm not sure what I'm gonna put, but I'm gonna put Phantom Forces. Okay, I was about to say easy enough. But I thought they were going to get up to shoot at me, but I guess not. So there's a few people up there. I'm actually going to climb up there. Hopefully, we could stay alive and get a few kills just to get our team over 100. Because We're sitting at 99. Come on. Oh, yay. At least we got to 100 with 2 minutes left. So we're down by 18. That isn't the worst, but it also isn't the best. Okay, so at least we didn't die there, because now we're in a pretty good spot with, what, 3 people? So we could go attacking, so. There are some people up there. I just saw somebody climb down from the ladder. Or was my teammate going up the ladder, so. So we're going to just climb up here. And, So, oh, dang it. So, is that a person? Okay, so, we need to try to get a few kills. I mean, like, there's so many people over there. I was thinking about running over there, but obviously we cannot now. So, let's just... Oh, wow. I'm just going to throw a grenade just to see if we can get anybody. Probably not, because, well... I messed up on that throw. We're actually, like, really close to ranking up. So let's see if we could get it in the 45 seconds left of the game. Chuck a grenade just cuz. I was like, ooh. Oh man. I don't know why I did that. I was just like really freaked out because I was like, ooh, because I barely did something. So that grenade was a fail because it didn't even make the ground. So we got a kill there. There's a person there. I'm pretty sure they just threw a grenade. We just ranked up. Come on, we're on fire. Triple kill. Let's go. Now people are over there. So we're going to actually, like, zigzag over there. Kind of, you know, do the zigzag maneuver. So they actually got us, like, right, like, while we are, we're, like, halfway behind the wall, but, okay. So we lost. So a bargain is something you don't need at a price you don't resist. So, hope you guys enjoyed the video, and I'll see